So what are we doing here? Well, my grandfather used to tell me the future can give you anything you want.
Come on, what are you doing? What are you doing?
If you wait long enough, the future will create it. Maybe through technology, or maybe just by making you not want it anymore. Either way, the answer is in the future. What's wrong, boss? Come on. You want to go back to obedience school? Yeah. I didn't think so. What's that, boss?
Hello? Hello?
Boss, let's go. Jackie, Professor Hopper here.
Hey, you didn't get shot by any hunters. Awesome.
So I found the van. No sign of the hippies. Listen, I need you to put a climbing pack together for me.
Oh, really?
But you can't tell Taylor. If he finds out I'm doing an expedition without him, he'll get upset. It's better this way.
Do you want her to have, like, 10,000 of your babies?
It's like you're 13. Just shut your mouth.
You shut your mouth. Tay-Tay, best friend, buddy, pal.
Oh, hi, Jackie. And Taylor.
Did you really say not to tell me?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, the whole point of the favor was discretion. Come on, boss. Come on.
Come here, boss. Sorry. I had a teeny tiny car issue, so Taylor had to drive. Besides, he wanted to help.
So you saw it? You saw the van? When do we go?
I appreciate you setting this up on such short notice.
No problemo.
I appreciate your offer.
Taylor did all the hard work.
Situation's changed. I'm going alone.
Hello?
Who's gonna watch your back?
Boss, of course.
I'm serious.
Nobody's been on this land in decades. You guys don't have anything to worry about. It's gonna be fine.
Perfect. Then we'll be back in no time, right?
I'm going alone. You guys will be fine without me for a couple of days, okay? You're worried about your evaluations, which you should be. They've already been submitted. And they're glowing, if you can believe that. Even yours.
Oh, look. Twinsies.
Okay, great. Thanks. I gotta get up early.
You really think you're gonna find them?
Maybe. But if I really get lucky, I might just find what they weren't looking for. Come on, boss.
You're just gonna hold down the fort, huh?
Great.
You're still there, huh?
Thank you.
moisture.
We still have to go. Even we have to get a ride to the gate and hike for a few days.
No, we are not hiking for a few days. There's no signal within like 100 miles of that place. How would anybody know when to pick us up? Gotta know somebody who would let us borrow their truck. Somebody, anybody.
What are you doing with my phone?
Nope.
I'm not calling.
Name one other person who has an off-road vehicle who would bend over backwards for you at 6 a.m. on a Saturday morning.
And it's not her vehicle, it's her dad's Jeep, and there's no way that she's gonna loan it out to us. We'll just rent a truck, it's fine.
No, we don't have enough time.
No.
Kara?
Hang on.
Hey, this is Jackie, Taylor's friend from the archaeology program.
Say goodbye.
I am great, thank you for asking. Look, Taylor has something he wants to ask you about.
Sorry, did we wake you up? You're doing what?
What?
What if I had another option for you that was a little more adventurous that would definitely give Thieves an A? The only thing is you really need to bring by your dad's sweet-ass 4x4. Awesome. Text you Jackie's address and come by like ASAP and we'll explain on the way.
Thieves?
Mm-hmm. Kara's half-sister. Actually, how are you with kids?
Awesome.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave this disclaimer here just in case I get a bad grade. Kara's hijacking my school project to help out a guy she likes, but there's a catch. Dad just made her take a refresher course on how to drive stick. Let's see how that went.
Okay, Dad, I got it.
Honey, treat a manual transmission like you would a relationship. You gotta give a little to get a little. Find the balance.
Dad.
What?
He's just a friend, okay? And I really don't need your relationship advice, but thank you.
But he was a four-sport letterman in high school. He plays rugby.
Do you want me to give him your number? Because it sounds like you like him.
Now, would I let you borrow the Jeep if I didn't like the guy?
Our purpose in recording this is to show problem-solving through adverse and unfamiliar situations.
So what is our adverse and unfamiliar situation?
Well, Jackie and I were teaching assistants for this really great guy this semester named Professor Hopper.
And he's been obsessed with finding these hippies that went missing back in the 70s.
Huh? They were tripping shrooms or something, and they went off looking for the Fountain of Youth.
What?
And they never came home.
Fountain of Youth? Really?
Look, I'm not asking you guys to get your hands muddy. You can stay in the car when we get there, okay?
Yeah, all right. Well, when you told me that you had a plan to give Eves an A, you really should have elaborated.
Wait, we forgot about Ferb.
Is it imperative that he come? He smells weird, and he always has that cheese puff crust on his fingernails.
If Wallace is away from his mother too long, he gets what we call anxiety rehab.
But he has pills for that.
Do you have the house phone? I won't be here, but, you know, just in case.
Great. We'll have him home by tonight.
No booze?
No, ma'am.
No drugs?
No, ma'am.
No girls? Absolutely no girls. I know he's at that age because I walked in on him the other day in his room without knocking, and you can imagine what he's doing.
Yeah, I promise
Let's
you
that he'll
be absolutely fine.
Let's
get out of here and perfect to do that.
I love you, Wallace!
Okay. Love you, Mom.
You can clip the cameras to your backs to keep it hands-free.
There you go.
And Wi-Fi ready. Password is fart party.
What?
And one for you, my love.
You gotta earn it.
Ow!
All right, so who wants to be Furby to write down?
I don't need an explanation. It's how big my love is for you.
Come on, man.
Thank you, fart party. We are going to find the Fountain of Youth.
Well, whatever my baby wants. Just as long as I can show you the Fountain of Furby afterwards.
Ew. You're so gross, dude.
Well, look at that. It would have been impossible to find without a satellite map.
Hey, Furby, you want to narrate?
The state of decomposition seen here on the van is evident that...
Oh my god, never mind.
Hey! Come on, this is gold over here.
This is definitely it.
Wow.
Hey, Jackie, I brought my projector if you want to come up in there and watch movies later.
Ew, no, creepy.
Jackie.
The Hoppers?
Yeah.
Why didn't he tell us? I don't get it.
It means that Hopper didn't just go looking for some random hippies that got lost trying to find the Fountain of Youth. He's trying to find his missing parents.
Guys, we should totally take a picture for my vlog. Help me out. Come on, come on. It will be the greatest profile picture ever.
Alrighty.
Okay. Everybody say Team Hopper.
Team Hopper.
Everybody say Team Furby. Team wow. Furby. You guys suck.
Furby, come around and pull this back door open.
Yes, my queen.
Sorry.
Jeez, where'd you get this kid?
Please don't tell my mom I fell.
Are you okay?
What happened?
Okay? Tripped.
You okay?
Oh, this.
What? Just wait, okay? It might be a booby trap.
Relax, it's not the Goonies.
What's the Goonies?
Seriously? What? You haven't seen the Goonies?
You kind of do look like Chunk.
What is that? Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner.
Is that a cave?
Yeah, easy, kid. You're just here to document.
Wow. This is huge.
Firsties. No, Veeves, please stay next to me.
Mm-hmm. No one said anything about caves. Caves have bats and bears and monsters and... Oh, spiders!
They're everywhere, let me go!
The crickets!
Furby, take a chill pill, dude.
Hey, be nice.
Don't hurt yourself.
Crickets, spiders, whatever. They tried to eat me.
Where's Jackie?
I'm over here. The rope keeps going. I'm gonna crawl further. Dude, it goes over a cliff.
Don't go too far. You complete me.
Wait. It's been severed at the top.
Hey, clear the rope.
Go ahead. Guys, this room is massive. We've got our work cut out for us.
It looks like somebody went down, but they didn't come back up.
Someone cut Hopper's rope?
There's no way this is Hopper's rope. It's way too old.
How far down does it go?
I can't tell. It's too deep to see the bottom.
Are there any crickets?
Some, yeah.
I'm out.
Professor Hopper, are you down there? So, we should probably do a second line on the descent to play it safe.
What does that mean?
All right, Stud Muffin, you're up here on lookout until we get back.
So, how long are we talking?
Well, it depends how long it takes Tara to have a fit.
Wait.
Great.
Wait. Not to overstep my bounds, but, your girlfriend could be really annoying sometimes.
Kara's not my girlfriend, dude.
She's not?
No, sometimes I don't even think she's a girl.
She's totally a girl.
Furby, how about you just shut up?
She has all the fun parts.
Furby, shut up. All right. Take this, just in case.
Yeah, or we can yell. It's 20 feet away.
We don't know how far that thing leads.
And yet you still go.
Yeah. There's trail mix and water in my duffel if we're gone too long.
Later, Furb.
I'll miss you.
Counting on you, Stud.
Counting on me for what?
Oh, I don't know, dude. It just sounded nicer than don't screw anything up. We'll radio you at the bottom.
So, what is it? One chime for yes, two chimes for no, and three chimes for I love you?
Really gotta focus here, okay?
I would've killed to do this stuff when I was her age.
I'm 13. I've been rappelling before, so chill.
Yes, did you have a safety instructor and footholds and helmets and safety cables in case you fell?
Actually, I didn't. And that's what made it so much fun.
Hey, Jackie, wait up.
Relax. It's gonna be fine. Jackie knows what she's doing. Let Veeves have some fun for once. Or if you want, I've got another harness. You can come with us.
You owe me, Vic. You know that, right?
Yeah. Hey, be careful.
Got it.
Veeves! Veeves!
It's fine. They would have yelled up if there was a problem.
Do you think?
Yeah. She's just being a little sister because you're being a big sister.
Veeves, come on! Veeves!
Veeves!
Hey, shut it, punk. Taylor?
You're fine. We're halfway down.
I can't
can't believe I let you talk me into this. It's crazy. It's like damp.
What?
That's weird. You can feel it.
There's like this invisible boundary where the air completely changes.
Boss! Oh, shit. Boss, someone's here. We gotta go. Boss! Come on! Get in the car, boy. Shoot me. From the University Archaeology Department, I came to explore your cave. Our batteries died. I seem to have lost my dog. I'm gonna check your truck for jumper cables. I'm not here to steal anything.
Car battery.
Jackie! Jackie!
changed your mind.
Easy on the landing.
You look like a pro. Glad you could join us. We were getting lonely.
Yeah, well, how about you answer me when I call?
I didn't hear anything, and I don't think Jackie heard anything. Yeah, well, then check your ears. I've been yelling for 10 minutes.
You're so weird, dude.
They're kind of boring. Let's go explore.
Let's do it. Adventure time.
So pretty.
I know, right?
Whoa. Guys, we're gonna go check out this tunnel. Hey, thieves, stay close. Come on.
Thieves.
Stop.
What?
It's not me. Okay, careful. Watch your step. You got it? Wonder how far back that goes.
Wonder.
It's crazy in there. Did you hear that?
Just leave now because of some weird noises.
No, seriously?
Yeah, I'm saying.
Weird noises, those were screams.
Let's go.
Wait. Not leaving without Hopper.
Kara, wait, I'm the fastest climber. Furby and I can pull you two up faster than you could ever pull yourselves up. Okay? I'll come back down once they're up. Okay.
Around, man. I swear to God.
Drop the rest of the rope back down, dumbass. You almost killed Jackie. Furby? Why would he do that?
Hey, dude. Are you okay up there?
Shit. Here, let me just take it off.
I've known Furby since kindergarten. He wouldn't do this.
They caught it on her harness when she fell.
How bad is it?
They feel broken.
Oh. Sorry, Hopper. Looks like your two best climbers just got benched.
Is yours that bad?
Yeah. Guys, we have to figure out an exit plan.
Our exit plan is for Furby to stop being a dick and throw down another rope.
Yo, well, could you climb it with that hand?
I don't really have a choice, now do I?
Kara, you're gonna have to climb freehand. What?
No. It's like 90 feet. If she falls, she's dead. Give me that radio.
Gonna get an A for sure.
Furby, stop messing around, man. Okay, we got something down here, and I need you to throw down the other end of the rope right now. Furby?
Hit the chime button.
There's something down there.
And they have a radio.
Professor Hopper? This is Taylor. We're here to get you out of here.
Kara?
Taylor?
Who is this?
Taylor, help me.
Professor Hopper, is that you?
Did he just say Furby?
That doesn't sound like Furby.
Who is this? Who's on this channel?
It's Furby.
Whoa, 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 what are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing? Let's figure out what the hell's going on.
No, you can't go in there alone.
Let's go.
No, no, you can't go alone, and you're staying here with Jackie.
The one person who doesn't stand a chance to defend herself, I'll take my chances with you guys, thanks.
Are you kidding me? No, if it were Hopper, he would have said so sit your butt down, right now.
Who's gonna stop me?
You see? You see now why I didn't want to bring a 13-year-old into this cave?
Well, it would have been no problem except for her stupid friend cut the rope.
He didn't cut the rope.
Honey, I think the class project's over.
This is the kind of thing only a camera can prove actually happened, and you don't want to have a record of it?
If she's shining the light, she might as well be rolling.
Well, we can sit here and wait forever, or we can do what we came down here to do and figure out what's over there.
I hate all of you.
Bye, guys. I'll be here.
I feel like I got put in a timeout.
Just go wait by yourself, Jackie.
Yeah, go ahead. Stand in the corner. Blair Witch will see you now.
I don't hear it chiming back anymore.
Do you think maybe they just turned it off?
Let's hope so.
Watch your head.
Professor Hopper?
God, this cave's gotta be really old.
Professor Hopper?
Look at the formations.
Ah, so you're a cave expert now.
I watched the Discovery Channel with Dad.
There's light ahead.
Why is the light moving like that?
I don't know. Never seen anything like it.
That's so weird.
Look, the tunnel keeps going.
It's probably just Furby screwing around with his flashlight or something.
Hey, Furby!
Hey, give me a boost.
Got it?
Yeah, I'm good.
It's a rope.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Taylor, take Beavs to the other room.
Why?
Just take her to the other room.
What's wrong?
Damn it, Taylor, take her to the other room.
Yeah.
What's she freaking out about?
I don't know. She's your sister, so we're gonna listen to her.
What is that?
Shh.
Hey guys, what's up?
What are you doing?
Oh, not much, just can't walk, and you guys definitely left me in that scary room for what felt like forever. But, you know, enough about me. How are you doing? How's your day been?
There you go.
Taylor! That room is creepy.
Right there.
What did you see up there?
Sit!
I'm not your dog, dude.
Take it easy, Kara.
We're all dealing with the same thing.
Take off your camera.
What's going on?
Whatever it is, it'll be okay. Oh my god. Kara.
Enough with the suspense, guys. What is it?
Stay over there.
I can't just leave him here.
Leave who?
Jackie, don't let her come over here.
Is it Hopper?
Don't move, okay? I mean it.
No.
Wait,
oh my
stop.
God.
Kara!
No, please, no!
Is that Furby?
No. Hey, no, no, no.
Are you okay? Is he gonna be alright?
Is he gonna be alright?
I think his neck is broken.
I don't know, but we're gonna be okay.
It's gonna be okay.
I think he tried to climb down and somebody cut his rope.
Who would do this to us? Who would cut Murphy's rope?
He didn't even want to come down in the first place. Why would he descend alone?
Oh, wow. The camera's still on.
Is there anything Furby didn't bring in that backpack?
The grappling hook would have been nice.
Chopper!
Okay. This is it.
Counting on you, Stud. Counting on me for what? I don't know, dude. It just sounded nicer than don't screw anything up. Well, radio you at the bottom. So, what is it? Like, one chime for yes, two chimes for no, and three chimes for I love you? Not sure if the rescue rangers are playing a joke on me, but it's been radio silence for like half an hour. Crikey, we better head over and check it out. Hello? Hey, guys, what's the deal? I'm trying not to think about it too much because I'm not really wired that way. But it's kind of strange, you know? And by strange, I mean scary. And by scary, I mean I wish I hadn't started thinking about it. And now that I've been thinking about it too much, I kind of hate myself. And now I have to poop. So, I was trying to find a place to do a twosie, and look what I found. A cave, a rope, and a jeep. Do you guys think this is where Hopper went down? Because I do. Good work, Sherlock. You went down the wrong hole. So I found Hopper's dad's journal, and it looks like he had a little too much herbal fun in the 60s, if you know what I mean, and got obsessed with a bunch of Fountain of Youth mythology.
Just a bunch of drawings and stories about Spanish conquistadors trying to find some cave that the natives said contained magical healing waters or something. It says the queen sent a dozen expeditions to find this water and bring a vial of it to her dying husband. All but one of the expeditions either died at the hands of the natives or returned empty-handed. The last expedition disappeared somewhere northwest of the Alamo.
That sounds familiar, and that's the last thing I want to read before it gets dark.
Guess why is it sunset?
There's no way it's that dark. It's 1 o'clock.
He must have a filter on the camera. It's some kind of joke.
It sounds like the coyotes are after something.
How is it a joke? It's dark, and that's your dad's jeep, so I don't know what he's...
Guys, if Herbie's dead, he's probably not joking.
It's midnight now, and you guys aren't back. My cell has no signal and is dead. I have no idea how to drive this thing, so, Kara, when you see this, have fun dealing with the wrath that is my mother.
Okay, so I'm not gonna lie, I got a little freaked out by the coyotes, so I turned the projector off and read a little more of Hopper's dad's journal instead. So this magic water healing story has been passed down through his family, but it wasn't until Hopper's dad had kids of his own and his daughter got sick until he went looking for the cave, which means that this chick is the reason my friends are missing and coyotes are gonna eat me tonight.
Oh, hello. My mom probably had a heart attack because I didn't come home last night. And you know what sucks? It just occurred to me that no one knows we're here because we told them we're going to Hamilton.
It's happening.
Is it team building assignment?
This is a total mindfuck.
Jackie. Up and going into a cave. So not only am I all alone up here, but I have no idea how to get back, no way to get back, and no one's looking for me.
It's Tuesday now. The jeep is dead because I listened to the radio all night because I might or might not be afraid of the dark. I ate all the food I could find and drank all the water. And at this point, I've decided that my friends are probably dead.
And the only way I'm gonna survive this
is if I climb down with Hopper's rope and look for his car keys.
All right, this part's for my mom. I'm really sorry I didn't call you to tell you where I went. I was just really excited to make some new friends. And I think they really liked me this time. And if for some reason you guys find this,
I really hope you make it home. Cool, calm, collected. Cool, calm, collected. Cool, calm, collected. All right, let's party. Here we go. Cool, calm, collected. Cool, calm, collected. Cool, calm, collected. Like a real man. Cool, calm, and collect. What the heck is that?
What is it?
Whoa.
He sees something.
Please turn it off.
So you got your answer. Are you satisfied? Or do you want to keep going until we're all dead?
It doesn't make sense. The time code spans several days. We've only been in here an hour.
Well, maybe we fell asleep on the way down or something.
All of us? Are you kidding right now? I never fell asleep. Did you fall asleep? Did you fall asleep? Nobody fell asleep.
Jackie, calm down.
Well, what do you want me to say? Don't you think if I had an answer, I would share it with you?
You might not have an answer, but you're the only one with an option that the rest of us don't have.
Yeah, and what option is that?
You're the only one who has a chance of climbing out of here.
Maybe I can do it.
It's Veeves or it's you. Or we go deeper into the cave, we cross our fingers, and we hope.
No, it's way too dangerous. You saw what happened to Furby.
Yeah, well, it's more dangerous if we stay down here.
There is somebody up there cutting the ropes.
Yeah, well, I don't have a rope for them to cut, so what does it matter?
No, none of this was supposed to happen.
You went looking for someone who went missing while he was looking for someone else that went missing. What did you think would happen?
I don't know. I thought that we were a step ahead because we found the rope leading off of the van. Okay, I'm sorry.
Beacon. It'll send out an SOS from anywhere in the world. It'll work once you get to the surface. I packed it once I realized how stupid it might be going looking for somebody who went missing while he was looking for somebody that went missing. Hey, I'll come down without help, okay?
Why do I get the feeling you know what's going on here?
I don't.
You want to tell me? Fine. I mean, I'd like to know what I'm climbing up to. I think you owe me at least that much, don't you?
I think it's the sun. I think it's days and nights. That's why the time code didn't match in the videos.
Seriously? That might be the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Just an idea. Please don't fall.
Be right here if you need me. Remember, alert the beacon first, then drop the rope.
I know. Alert the beacon, drop the rope. Don't look down. Okay.
It should beep twice when it picks up a satellite.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Almost there.
I can feel the air changing again.
Something in the sky. Here, sit down. Hold on, I'll tell you. I'll tell you when I get down.
Stop running off. It's just an idea.
What about you?
Be careful, you're almost down.
Kara, come on, dude. Come on, what?
You were gone for like 2 seconds.
If you don't want to climb all the way up, just say so.
Okay.
It's not really a good time for jokes.
No, I'm not joking. Just watch the stupid playback. Just watch it.
Okay.
How are we doing?
Almost there. Feel the air changing again.
How is this possible?
Watch that.
How are we doing?
Almost there. Taylor!
What?
You won't believe what happened.
What do you mean, what happened?
Believe me now?
Because I was up there for 30 minutes.
This is seconds.
Why are the tapes different? Why are the tapes different?
What the hell's going on, Taylor?
I realized something when we watched Furby's tape. The night had passed in his footage, but the rope was still running from the cave to the van. It wasn't a person who cut the rope. It was friction over a long period of time.
What?
Time is passing differently down here than it is on the surface.
What?
It's the sun. Rising and setting. It's the only way that Furby's tape was days ahead of ours, even though we all came in at the same time.
What? How long have we been down here for? I had a date this weekend.
Seriously? We've been in here weeks, maybe months already.
I'm sorry, Beef. I shouldn't have brought you here. God, why am I the one crying? You're 13.
I'm not crying because you're my big sister. And I know you'll get us out of here.
Whoa. So every time that happens, that's a day? Wait, the Fountain of Youth.
So it's like if time stops, you stay young forever. Guys, this really is the Fountain of Youth. Nothing? Okay. We have to get out of here.
We've got to have enough rope in between what we've got here and what we've got in the other room to get out of here.
For what? You want me to climb back up there with all that rope?
I'm running out of ideas here.
Take some time to rest.
Just give me like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? We don't have 10 minutes. It's gonna take Taylor and I at least half an hour to climb out of here. How long is half an hour down here?
Kara, you found Furby facing down, right?
Yeah, why?
In the video, he was on his side. And his radio wasn't smashed.
So, what smashed his radio? What there's someone in here, then it's not Hopper.
I'm gonna be sick.
Don't worry about me. Just watch the tunnel. And Beavs, watch for falling rocks.
She's gonna be fine. But no matter what, you can't look up, okay?
Thanks. I get it.
You got it, Kara! You got this. Just take it a little bit at a time.
Oh my God.
Sorry. I'll shut up.
Okay. Thieves! This is exactly what we were trying to avoid.
It's Kirby's footage.
Don't watch that.
I noticed something earlier.
What?
You see something here, wait.
You can slow the playback.
Do you see that?
That right there. The sun's path keeps changing.
What? Why is it doing that?
Oh my God.
It's not just the sun.
What?
It's the seasons. This thing is the sun shifting on the horizon.
Oh my God, you're right. That's not just one revolution. It's hundreds.
What did she say?
That's why everything was so different on the surface.
We've been down here a really long time.
What?
Guys, what's going on down there? What's on the video?
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
Guys, what's on the video?
Those are entire years. It's the solstice. That's the only thing that makes sense.
Seriously? Each of those is a year, not a day? How long is it?
Taylor, we've been in here for hours.
Warm.
She just died?
Oh my god. This is Hopper's mom.
She's dead for 40 years.
I think we lost him.
Taylor, look. From the photos.
Oh, that's Hopper's dad.
Who are those guys?
And what are they doing with a gun?
Yeah.
too.
Stay back. He needs his mask to breathe.
Mark in the search for five missing students. The three college and two middle school students disappeared 14 days ago and are thought to have been headed west in a green Land Rover Defender. Travis and Williamson County Sheriff's Departments are
responding. Just tell us what year you're from.
Ruto!
Joining us tonight is the father of two of the missing, Kara and Veeves Pintoro. Thank you for speaking with us tonight, Rich. We appreciate it.
Yeah, Carter, I'm asking for help from the public tonight. It's been 2 weeks since I've seen my daughters. So I'm asking anybody, please look at these pictures, and if you've seen them, contact your local authorities. I need my girls back.
Ruto, Marcus de Ruto.
I don't know what you're saying. What is he saying?
Ruto, Mar de Ruto.
I don't know what you're saying.
We must continue to go into space for the future of humanity. I don't think we will survive another 1,000 years without escaping beyond our fragile planet.
We want to leap into the future. We want major breakthroughs.
American footprints on distant worlds are not too big a dream.
They're calling it the Ark. 15 miles long and 2 miles across. The ship may hold up to 250,000 people. Once in orbit, it will put to use the world's first hyperaccelerator, capable of sending ships as far as Mars in a matter of hours.
As we take the final steps toward the colonization of our new home planet Mars, and hope that one day we may return to planet Earth.
That happened while we were down here?
It's really real.
We've been in here that long? It was like thousands of years went by.
Long enough for people to be 8 feet tall and speak a different language.
So then we're just stuck in here? Forever?
Even if we can get to the surface, everything we've known is gone.
That can't be right. What about everybody back home? What about Mom and Dad?
Hey. We still have each other. And Jackie and Taylor are here with us. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out.
What are we gonna do? Okay, we have two options. We either get out of here right now, or we accept that we are staying in here forever. Because if that guy is what humans have evolved to, then what are we going to be dealing with by the time we get to the surface?
No matter what's up there,
we have a way out now and we should use it.
Taylor.
Oh my God.
What is it?
Hopper was here. He must have gone down that other tunnel.
We have to go.
I know what I said, but if we don't find him, this will all been for nothing.
What?
Hopper's the only one who's gonna know what to do right now.
Oh my God. Seriously?
Wait a minute. What about the cowboy's gun?
Thanks, Jackie.
There's four shots left. You guys get Furby. I'll be right back.
If you hear gunshots, don't wait for me, okay? Just go.
Hopper? It's Taylor.
Just stuck.
What?
Sister.
She's trapped.
Everything slows down in there. Just like everything slowed down as soon as you walked inside.
Found it.
This whole cave's a system of gears designed to protect the fountain. Each layer's a different speed than the last.
Taylor! We need your help with Furby!
Jackie?
Jackie, you're down here! Stop!
Don't go in there!
You go in there, I'm not gonna be able to get you out.
Gotta go.
Come on.
Wait, I can't move.
Come on.
Oh, it's bad. They stabbed me straight through.
go. Come on. Staff.
I'm done. Can't you see I'm done?
Well, maybe I'm not. I'll bring the water to you.
We're gonna be dead in 5 minutes. Just go. Just go. It'll take me forever to walk back, even with your help. Get out now before there's more of them. I'll take that, though. Buy you some time.
Taylor.
Just get out of here. Go.
Taylor, we need your help with Furby.
Go.
I didn't come this far to leave without you.
I got what I came for, Taylor. Just go.
No, I'll be right back.
I'll get there and back in a few minutes. Even if I have to carry people.
Well, this time I'm going with you.
How long is it supposed to take?
My ankle just took seconds.
All right, hopefully Furby won't take that long either.
Yeah, that's unlikely.
Thieves, I think we're good.
Be ready to light it no matter what. Careful!
Guys! Look!
To Mars.
Welcome back.
Dude, this place is awesome. Oh, here they come. Beeps.
Yeah. We've got a lot to talk about.
What the heck is this place?
Well, it's not quite home, but at least we're all together.
Together? Like, together, together?
Let's get you guys right on.
No, goof.
Come on,
I'll show you around. A lot's changed, but we're kind of a big deal around here.
Thank you.
Thank you.